Hi dears, today we are going to see a poem, Jumbo Jet. It was written by Spike Milligan. He is the author of the poem. Let us get into the poem, Jumbo Jet. I saw a little elephant standing in my garden. I said, "You don't belong in here." He said, "I beg your pardon." I said, "This place is England. What are you doing here?" He said, "Hey, then I must be lost." And then, "Oh dear, oh dear." Here actually the little elephant is standing in the poet's garden. Poet asks, "You don't belong here. What are you doing here?" The elephant asks, "I beg you pardon." That the elephant is asking to the poet, repeat what you said once again. Again the poet is saying that this place is England. What are you doing here? Then the elephant said, "I must be lost." Let us get into the second stanza of the poem. "I should be back in Africa on Sharangati plain. Pray, where is the nearest station? Where can I catch a train?" He caught the bus to Finchley and then to Minching Lane and over the embankment where he got lost again. Actually, the elephant wants to go back to Africa on Sharangati plain and he is asking the poet, "Where is the nearest station so that I can catch the train?" He caught the bus to Finchley and the Minching Lane. Here, Finchley and Minching Lane are the two places in England, and over the embankment, this is under name of the underground station where elephant got lost. The police put him in a cell, but it was far too small, so they tied him in the lamppost and he slept against the wall. But as the police lay sleeping by the twinkling light of dawn, the lamp post and the wall were there, but the elephant was gone. Actually, the police were trying to put the elephant in the cell, but the cell was too small, so they tied him in the lamppost and the police slept against the wall in the twinkling light of dawn. During morning, only lamppost and wall was there, but the elephant was gone. So if you see an elephant in the jumbo jet, you be sure that Africa, the place he is trying to go back. So he is trying to go back to Africa. Next, in the poem, in each and every stanza, poet has used rhyming word. Rhyming word means the word which has same ending sound. Let us see the rhyming word used in the poem. Garden, pardon. Here, jeer. Plain, train. Lane, again. Wall, small. Dawn, gone. Jet, get were the rhyming word used in the poem. Thank you.